Hey, you gotta pay me, Kate. No, no free me.
Hello,
John. Hello, Puppetrina.
I'm off duty right now.
I'm not
doing that right now.
You're beautiful.
Well, thank you. You're very sweet. That's very nice. Well, let me think about it.
Please.
No, I'm not gonna do that right now.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
I just
well.
Paid $5.
You paid $5 to see me. You have
what
to pay extra
if
you want the other stuff. Anyway, I'm tired. It's late night. And I'm trying to get out of this lifestyle anyway. Even though I still have a pencil.
Well, that's pretty hot. But I don't want to make you do anything you're not proud of. I'm not that kind of dog.
Oh, I'm never proud of it, but, you know, anyway, I'm sorry to waste your $5, but thank you very much. You bought me lunch. It's nice.
No problem. I'm used to it.
You should be ashamed of yourselves exploiting a poor girl like that.
Yeah, you should be ashamed.
All like clapping and cheering and watching the pimp transaction. What's wrong with you people? That's
hey, I was
sick.
Looking for the dog. I'm hoping it would take a really weird turn.
Ever heard of puppet trafficking?
Yeah, that's right.
People say it isn't cute for a girl to be a prostitute, but I don't care that my hair is messy. I don't care that I lost my dressy, 'cause I'm Puppetrina and I just don't care. You stop it. All you do is come around and taunt me.